Oh my gosh, guys, okay. This video is gonna be me singing, but I'm just gonna quickly give you a brief explanation. I'm really excited because Thomas Brodie, if you don't know who he is, was the actor for Newt in Maze Runner. And if you don't know who he is, I feel so sorry for you. But anyway, he played at the Loft. And I'm gonna play at the Loft. That's amazing. I'm so excited. See you in a bit.
On the bass is Brodie-Sangster.
So my name's Chloe and I'm 12 years old, and I'm going to be singing two songs. One of them is cover and one of them is original, and the first one I'm going to sing is Wildest Dreams from Taylor Swift.
Does it so well, and in the end, as it
give you, and the reason why I wrote this song, by the way, is because I was reading this book, and like the main character was angry at this person because he lied to them, so yeah, I decided to make out a song on that. So I hope you like it.
We'll let you start.
You told me you would be there besides me. You told me that I would finally be free.
Six.
I know.
Eight, four, five, six.
It's okay.